What does Akshay Patra hold for people in the modern world? What is the takeaway from this story in this present crisis? The story of Akshay Patra symbolizes expanding our intent to selflessly care about the well-being of others. It's a reminder to awaken our social conscience. If we have the right intent to help others, then the divine power replenishes us with all the resources to carry out the benevolent act. When Pandavas were banished to the forest after losing in the dice game with Duryodhan, they were confronted with the concern of feeding the learned Brahmins who insisted on accompanying them in the forest. On suggestion of their guru, Rishi Dhaumya, Dharmaraj Yudhishthir worshipped Lord Surya as he wanted to expand his ambit of Daan. He prayed to Lord Surya to seek a solution for feeding the learned Brahmins who accompanied him to the jungle. He wanted to also feed other visitors who would keep visiting the Pandavas to seek their advice or meet them. Even in the adverse time of their stay in jungle, Yudhishthir never thought of abandoning the Brahmins or other people as it was against the values of that time. He never asked for himself but for others. Pleased by his pursuit, Lord Surya bestowed him with Akshay Patra, which had an inexhaustible supply of food. But it had a condition that once Draupadi had her meal, the Patra would be exhausted for that day, indicating the beautiful philosophy of others before self. The story of Akshay Patra also restores our faith in the fact that while we selflessly ask for others, Lord will take care of our needs. Yudhishthir was not only granted with Akshay Patra, but was also blessed to regain his kingdom at the end of 14th year by Lord Surya. Akshay Patra is the way to repay our Manushya Rin, the debt or rin that we owe to our fellow human beings. Let's make our Akshay Patra inexhaustible with not only food, but each and everything that helps to restore faith in humanity, especially at this time of crisis. Inexhaustible supply of love, compassion, cooperation, right knowledge, and much more.